Hello and welcome to a awkward side part. I'm kind of pulling my sword version right now. anyway, here's a preview of my team here. We have Katsuragi, Yamari, Sonata, Uki. Yep, my starter. This one has not been benched yet. Chutar. And yeah, Beery talks. Yeah, so this is currently my sword team. The only reason I'm recording sword right now is because the gym differences. Yeah, as you know, Shield had Ghost and Sword has Fighting, so I'm bringing these three in. If they want to bring a fourth one, I would probably put in Shooter. Uki, not yet. Wait, what are Uki's moves again? Yeah, he's not going through here. Wait. Why am I sending you in? Alright, I forgot. Fighting cannot hit you. Anyway, I'm gonna go through the same process. Yeah, so basically I'm playing Sword and Shield at the same time, and this is kind of a perfect opportunity. Guys, since I'm kind of close, I tend to finish both games around the same time, like I did with Sun and Moon. But, I play differently with one version than the other. It's like one I use to explore, which I'm using Shield right now. It's usually that I have, like before, it's usually like X, Omega Ruby, Sun. I tend to go to the first ones first. And then explore as boy, but then first time I actually am gonna explore on Shield, which is why I have a weaker mindset. I tend to have a weaker mindset in the first game that I play, and then the other game I just play through it differently. But just the same as the other version, Shield is more, yeah, the other version is more set, and then the first one is more Switch, so it's me playing the Switch style. Any particular reason you didn't sure how to do first against a Cramorant? Not really. I just like type disadvantages. Yeah, because ever since Pokemon Black version, I've been having bug types as my as my vanguard of the team. Trust me, having a bug type as in front is not weird. Because I usually send out like psychic types first. Mind Reader. No survivors. They need to limit the dramatic effect. Yeah, I get it. And, supposed to be like the weak one, and then you're supposed to sympathize him, and then just under the shadow of the older brother. Like, I get it, but I'm part of, I don't give a crap. Most starter exclusive moves slowly become part of every other Pokemon's move roster. Yeah, so I'm gonna be like a tiny bit faster than I was in my Shield playthrough since I already know what I'm doing. Oh my god, that thing still scares me. This point in time, it has been a couple days since I recorded me doing the fourth gym leader. Yeah, this is gonna slow burn. Oh, that's a nice one. Actually give this one a dumb item. I would randomly just hear us at the end of her sentences or something. In this version, since I'm I kind of know where I'm kind of going. And I'm only gonna full Pokédex the Sword version or Shield version. I'm gonna be transferring most of my Pokemon over there once I hit I complete post game. Thank you. you. Grab you. I don't have enough money. So I'm pretty sure the gym challenge is the same. Set. Except the it's a punching glove instead of like a ghost claw. Yep. It's the same thing, but it's... Because what I thought was, you slide down in the shield version, and then you rise up in the sword version. It looks like it's the same thing. Just with a different skin. Still funny, Twinko. Yeah, so with one version, I guess try everything, and then the other one, it's more like experimentation. Yeah, I really thought that you actually have to rise up. The other version, that would have been a good thing. Just like, make it a complete opposite. That isn't my opinion. Yeah, instead of plinkling down... Yeah, have plinkling down in the shield and then plinking up or rising up in the sword with the fighting gym. It was just like wasted opportunity. Just invert the gyms. They'll make them like one for one, even though that they have like a different skin. Straight right there. I am also very cocky in the other version because I know what I'm doing, kind of. She looks pretty. You wanna come inside my Pokeball? Just not making that joke at some point. The reason why I Dynamax like when they also have one Pokemon left is I'm pretty sure that's how it's supposed to be done, not like barge through like insta Dynamax. Yeah, so if they ever fix up or update this game, they should keep Dynamaxing to when one trainer has, or the gym leader has, like, the last Pokemon. The online battles and all that, they can still do the same thing, because I'm bad at those. As you can see in my... Oh, right, I forgot, part dark. Bad. Cool. I forgot Kangaroo was dark and fighting. My bad. Start bleeding. That was gonna happen. Yep. I'll go for a stab move. I could have started with a King Shield just in case. I'm pretty sure it doesn't have a dark move. You'll get a max match champ as well. Oof. You get those Ultraman vibes. Ultraman. Phantasm. Oh, okay, I called wrong. Here's the Max Phantasm again. God damn. Again. Oh shit. And so respectable too. Yep, so we got the fighting part. Fighting unicorn. Yes, a little ball guy. Get more balls. Let's speed this shit up. Oh. You got that? I don't know, let's go see. Whee. Yeah, Edgelord. You in front, and they're all psychic type. Yes, it is me again. Use the flying move. Well, in offense, I thought it would kill it. Why did I do that? Boy. Oh, thank you, please. Oh, it's worn off. Dark moves are neutral damage. Or is it psychic first and then psychic fury? Freaking Edge Lord is like done. You're kicked out. Trying to destroy the monument. So basically, they're technically the same, just in a different skin. I mean, rising up wouldn't have been better. I mean, punching glove. And then sliding down in the ghost one because claws. Curiosity of Catria Leighton again. So I'm getting all those clues, solving the mystery. So basically, there's no difference. Kind of disappointing. Is that a Pokeball? No, that was a Lucian. Yeah, so they should have been rising up while Shield was supposed to be rising down. So, We will be returning to regular shield gameplay after this. Jeez, that was really disappointing. Okay, so final thoughts on the differences. That was cool that one has fighting, one has ghost. Second, disappointment. Okay, so disappointing part. Wait, no, good parts. Two different gyms, two different leaders. And the G-Maxes for both of them are kind of nice. Disappointment. They should have inverted the gym challenge. It's like, fighting should have been rising up. Ghost should have been pulling down. That's my only disappointment in this part. So, anyway, the next time you see me play shield, or sword, would be during the 6th gym. And I'm pretty sure they're gonna be the same too. Challenge-wise. Anyway. Fair save. See you in the next part. In shield. There we go, it actually stayed in one spot. We're almost there. Da 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 da. Ugh, shit.